the top 5 vitamins to stop feeling tired and get more energy. Your cells contain little powerhouses called mitochondria, which make more than 90% of the energy used by your body. If these energy factories don't get the nutrients and the oxygen that they need, you will begin to feel tired, fatigued, and worn out, no matter how much sleep you get or how much food you eat. Fortunately, there are natural ways that you can boost the energy output from your cells to make you feel more alert, less tired, and more energized, rather than relying on unhealthy energy drinks or caffeine boosts. In this video, we will explore the vitamins and nutritional supplements that you may use to increase your energy and stop feeling tired all of the time. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak with a doctor if you have any medical issues. The first and most important vitamin for energy production is vitamin B1. What you need to know is that your cells use vitamin B1 to convert your food into energy in the mitochondria. Unfortunately, certain refined foods that you're eating deplete your B1 stores, like sugar, wheat, flour, alcohol, tea, and coffee, and this can leave you feeling tired and fatigued most of the time. So I'd recommend to start cutting out some of these refined foods and take a daily supplement containing 50 milligrams of allethiamine. That's a natural form of vitamin B1 that they extract from garlic, onions, and allium vegetables. Soon after taking this, you'll begin to notice a boost in your energy levels and an increase in mental focus. Or you can simply consume your B1 from whole food sources like sunflower seeds, organic pork, nutritional yeast, garlic, mussels, and asparagus. Next, I'd like to group 3 nutrients together which are very important for your blood. Now, in order for you to make energy, your red blood cells carry oxygen from your lungs to your cells. To do this, you need lots of vitamin B12, folate, and iron in order to help build these healthy red blood cells, which are the oxygen carriers. Without them, you're likely to become anemic, with a pale tone in your skin, breathlessness, and chronic tiredness. So, to get your heme iron and B12, you want to start eating high-quality grass-fed red meats, like liver and beef, and also wild fish and shellfish. For your folate, you need dark leafy green vegetables, like kale, asparagus, Brussels sprouts, etc. It's best to get these from your food, however, if you want to take a supplement, choose methylfolate, not folic acid, for your folate needs, methylcobalamin for vitamin B12, and get your bioavailable iron from real meat or fish, as the elemental iron from supplements is not very good for you. The next item on the list is a supplement called Coenzyme Q10. CoQ10 is a natural antioxidant made by every single cell in the human body to help protect the cell membranes and also to generate ATP, which is the energy currency of your body. As we get older, however, our CoQ10 levels tend to drop, especially over the age of 40. Certain medications for heart conditions like statins and also beta blockers and antidepressants can lower CoQ10 levels, leaving you feeling very worn down and tired. If you're over 40, you may want to take a daily supplement of CoQ10 in the natural form called ubiquinol at a dosage of 100 to 200 milligrams per day. Alternatively, you can get this from eating organ meats like beef liver, kidney, or heart. CoQ10 is particularly good for older people and for those who suffer from cardiovascular disease or metabolic syndrome. Very quickly, if you're finding this information helpful, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all of the notifications on so that I can keep you updated with the latest health and nutrition tips. Moving on to nutrient number 4, which is very important, magnesium. Did you know that billions of people worldwide are deficient in magnesium? This is an electrolyte mineral which comes from vegetables. If you're deficient, you may notice that you're tired, you're stressed out easily, and your muscles are tense, especially around the shoulders. You may also find that you struggle to think clearly, as magnesium is used to maintain healthy brain cells, muscle cells, and making ATP. To get more magnesium into your body, you may want to take a daily supplement called magnesium glycinate at a dosage of 200 mg twice per day. This not only boosts energy levels, but it can also reduce stress and balance blood sugars. Better still, just get your magnesium by eating more of the dark leafy green vegetables, pumpkin seeds, avocados, Brazil nuts, and sunflower seeds. Number 5 is ashwagandha. Another reason that people are often tired is because they carry a lot of physical and mental stress in their bodies for an extended period of time. This stress can trigger a hormone called cortisol, which makes your blood sugars become out of balance and makes you feel very weak and tired. Ashwagandha, however, is a very powerful ancient adaptogen herb which helps the brain and the body to adapt to stress in order to balance out these hormones and restore your energy levels. Consider taking 500 mg of ashwagandha extract per day with a minimum of 5-10% withanolides on the ingredients list. You should also be finding ways to manage your stress, like taking long walks, exercising, and drinking herbal teas like lemon balm, peppermint, or passion flower. And finally, I'd also like to share a bonus vitamin that may also be of some help to you, vitamin D. If you suffer from sleeping difficulties, waking up in the early hours of the night, or feeling sleepy in the daytime, this may be causing your fatigue and tiredness. Taking 10,000 international units or 250 micrograms of vitamin D3 before you go to bed can help to boost melatonin. This is the hormone that controls your sleep and wake cycles and will help you to get a deeper night's sleep. Vitamin D can also help to lower cortisol, the stress hormone that we previously discussed. As you can see, there are some very effective vitamins and nutritional supplements that you may want to focus on for improving your energy levels. I'd suggest by starting with the vitamin B1 for 1-2 weeks, and if this doesn't work for you, work your way down the list and test your body to see what does. Later, I'm going to share with you some very important lifestyle tips that you can follow to stop feeling tired and get more energy in addition to these supplements. But first, let's take a look at what may be causing your fatigue and tiredness in the first place. Firstly, if you aren't getting at least 8 hours of uninterrupted sleep per night, your cells accept less glucose in the day, causing tiredness. Refined grains contain phytic acid, which binds to the minerals and depletes your B vitamins, leaving your cells lacking the materials that they need to make energy. You may also feel tired if you're lacking in red blood cells, as the oxygen isn't reaching your cells. Low thyroid hormones may be an issue, which I have a video on my channel about. Drinking too much coffee, tea, or soda can overstimulate your nerves and then cause tiredness later. Or you may have long-term effects from an old infection or a virus. Now that you're more aware about these issues, let's explore some action steps that you can take to stop feeling tired and get more energy. 1. Start cutting down on refined carbohydrates, sugars, and alcohol, which are depleting your electrolytes and B vitamins. 2. Focus on eating some nutrient-dense foods that we've discussed throughout this video to improve your mitochondrial health, also including things like avocados, walnuts, wild salmon, grass-fed beef, pasture-raised eggs, tomatoes, blueberries, and broccoli. 3. If you still feel run down after having some type of a cold or a viral infection, start taking zinc glycinate, vitamin D3, and N-acetylcysteine in combination, as these will help your immune system to clear out the pathogens from your cells. 4. Each day take 3 tablespoons of nutritional yeast or more to increase your B vitamin levels. This is very effective in calming down the nervous system, reducing fatigue, stress, and improving your sleep cycles. 5. Limit your caffeine intake to 1-2 cups of organic coffee in the morning and absolutely no more caffeine after 2 p.m. By the time you sleep in the evening, the caffeine will have exited your system and you'll begin to sleep better as a result. 6. In the morning, drink 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar mixed in a glass of water with a straw. This drink provides acetic acid, which is converted into ketones, and these naturally fuel your cells and boost energy levels naturally, particularly in your brain cells. If you wish, you could also add some electrolyte minerals to this drink, like potassium citrate and magnesium citrate. In my previous video, I talked in depth about vitamin B1 and its importance with energy production, which I also added two very good home remedy recipes that you may want to use. To learn more, go ahead and tap on the video that I've put on the screen now for more information. Thank you so much for watching another of my videos today. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.